I'm going to give an acronym, which basically allows you to remember the 8 branches of the external carotid artery entering the head. Now, the acronym I use is the book of Psalms. The 8 branches will come from OFPSALMS. O, occipital. F, fascia. P, posterior auricular artery. S, this is the superior thyroid artery. A, ascending pharyngeal artery. L, the lingual artery. M, the maxillary artery. And S, the superficial temporal. Archer. And that's how you remember the 8 branches of the external carotid artery.